Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Break a leg.
Father Salantius has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed.
We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We'll rescue her later. Don't worry.
Where is that heretic?
He came by boat during the sermon.
And then what?
Well, he was his sermon and kind of disappeared. And before Father Celestia said, the man was sent by the devil.
Not yet! We have to find him, my children!
Defenders of faith do all the work here.